And hello, and welcome back to Prototype. Yeah, previously we were busy with the landmarks. We're still busy with the landmarks. And let's see, we got 96 now. Really close to 100. So half of it is almost there. This is gonna be the other half of the of collecting. Ooh, this one's midair. Boing, boing. Oh, that one's midair too. Thought I had it. 99. Okay. Wait, was that even it? Yeah. Okay. 100. One there, and then jump over there. Where 100 should be up here, and then at least this is what it says. I'm at the location. Oh wait, actually I should be one lower. It's a matter of is it up or is it down? Don't tell me it's down here. Okay, this is odd. Doesn't seem to be anywhere.
Boss, something just caught my eye.
Oh. What's that? Isn't that 101? No, that might be it, actually. Weird.
I got him. Wait. Nope. Negative. Negative.
Our landmarks, let's go. Okay. 101. Let me guess, it's up here. Okay. 102. Wait, that's a hint. This right there. I can only see this one. I guess it's that one. I'm kinda off at that location. That one's in here, or... Oh, got it. Stop working for like a second. I don't really have much to tell. Just collecting. Is 109? Yeah, that's the position. I don't want to accidentally pick up, you know, something that's... Wait, what? Okay, this doesn't make any sense. 110. Oh, and then we get Times Square. Okay. No, that does make sense. That does actually make sense. We're coming full circle. 110. Okay, that's literally 80 to go. That's how fast we go. This is probably gonna be another landmark episode, so you got one or two. No, sorry. You got one and two. You got one episode of story, and now two episodes of landmarks. Let me see. Times Square. It's a full Times Square right there. That's this part. So we're just gonna look at the top part of Times Square. This is probably the best guide that I could find, because it literally just separates Times Square from everything. And Times Square, as I see, it's like filled. It's filled. There is a lot of landmarks in Times Square. They literally filled the entire thing. Okay, 112. 113. Damn. They're really close to each other. That's the annoying thing. One fifteen should be down here then. Oh, actually here. One 16. Okay. 117. I can barely see where everything is in part of time in Times Square. That must be 119. And if I jump over this building, that must be 119. Yeah. Okay. So then 120 must be in the middle. Correct. 121. Man, this is gonna be confusing as fuck. That was 121. Pretty sure that was 121. A GameStop? Don't pick that hint up. Holy shit, I accidentally picked. Okay, Web of Intrigue. I don't know if that's secret. Oh, that's probably sequence two.
Codename Mother exhibits odd characteristics not consistent with DX1118 infection. Whether this represents natural immunity or something more remains to be seen.
So, what does this mean to our research?
We all agree she represents the best chance we have to crack the virus's defenses.
Or would it worsen? That's the kind of story that you could get to. Got it. Holy fuck. It's barely... I can barely see where it is. Okay, that's 124. The 123 is on the other side. Down here? No? Is it 125 in a circle? That must be it. 125. Is that 126? That might have been 126 as well. Let me double check. Oh, 123 was right here. Okay. So that was 126. Oh god. 127. Yes. Okay. 128. Okay, this one is very far away from the other half. There's no way. Like, it has to be this one. And I'm 131. hope that wasn't 137. See, that's confusing the fuck out of me. 132. Okay, I see a lot of landmarks right now. 132. Okay, fuck it. Let's just... It's filled here. You know, if we're gonna pay attention to every single one of these, it's gonna take too long. I'm just gonna... go with the flow here. This is... I probably fucked it up. I fucked the whole route up, but whatever. As long as I get... to 178, I think. Is max here. Oh, this is 174, I think. I'm not nearly there yet. I fucked up the route. This is gonna take ages now. It's no problem. Get there eventually. Okay, so there's four in here. They say. Only 178. 145, man.
Did you see that shit? That includes you, Teal.
Ooh. Almost collected that hint. I want 150. Sorry. So that's like, it's about 27. Not too bad. Considering you get them fast, it's not too bad. Wow. The rest, I have no idea. Losing spots. I'm gonna try to get him in this episode. If I can't, I'm gonna finish him off in the next one. So you guys know. 155. We're barely. Other ones might be maybe just high up. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, the other ones are just high up. Best. I need to land on 178. I guess I just don't know. Can we see the percentage? We can't really see a percentage. Yeah, we're reaching the 40 minute mark. Got tired too. When this is online, I'm taking this, I'm recording this at night almost. So, if I sound tired, you guys know why. Thank you. Oh, there we go. 160. There's about 17 still. I don't know why you would put 17 of these. Yeah, I'm gonna leave it off here. This part is a little bit shorter. I'm gonna get this 178 in the next episode, and also we'll finish the landmarks off, and then we'll do some story again. For now, I'm gonna go, and I'm just gonna do one more thing. Bye-bye.